Surely God has an idea. If he doesn't, well, I never wrote anywhere, I will build my church. Did anybody write that? No, we didn't write that. Because he said, I will build my church. So we have to assume that he has the architecture, the ideas, the resources, and the way to get it done. The Holy Spirit always flows in line with the Word of God. The Holy Spirit does not flow in line with your preferences. See, people get an idea and then they want to yoke God into it. It doesn't work. The Holy Spirit will always line up with what the Word of God said. Jesus said so. I send you the Spirit. He will remind you what I have said. He put limitations on the operations of the Holy Spirit in the earth. But the Spirit of God, His frequency, could only flow into the frequency of what came down from God. That's how the system works. So therefore, that's why He says, don't have your own will. Not my will, but your will. In other words, He's shifting you into His will to guarantee the resources, the ideas, the empowerment, the capacity, the power of the Holy Spirit will flow with you. Everybody got that? That's what I will build my church. When you do it like that, the gates of hell will not dominate it or prevail against it. It makes it immune to satanic subversion. It doesn't matter what the devil does, it will just grow like this Congress has grown. And it will stay together like this Congress stays together. It will win like this Congress always wins. All you have to do is throw yourself away and get inside of God. Because once you're in there, I will build my church. What church will you build? My church. My church. My church. Not your idea or your preferences.